Don't make me call Rudolph when you're around. Actually, no, I take that back. You're in a Santa outfit. I'm going to call Mrs. Claus on your ass. Actually, hey. No, I'm going to call Mandy on your ass. Fuck that.
Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. Right. I remember that show.
She'll put you out of our
misery. Oh, hi, Doc. Hi, Doc.
Am I the only one that's not using a ride mount right now?
I'm not.
I'm the only one using it.
I'm literally just walking there.
I could be on my Bielemon ride mount if I wanted to.
I'm actually faster than a Bielemon mount.
I thought you were referring more toward Aaron.
I'm actually faster than a Bielemon.
I got
Jalon. I swear to God, Aaron, every time I say your name, I want to throw a Pokeball at you.
Why?
Wild Aaron has appeared.
The one that evolves into Aggron and has its Omega.
Or you're always the one getting all the aggros.
Wow, did you have to do that?
Yeah.
Somebody slap him.
That's why Aggron is a tank slap.
Yeah, well, I'm at Wilderness. Heading over to the Devimon. I'll wait for you, slow ass.
Yeah, from what I hear, war affects a
Wilderness area east or.
Wilderness, past the east.
Here we go.
What?
I was told roar will actually affect the entire horde.
It does.
What? Kinda like, sounds...
Make them all run the fuck away.
I actually want to see that happen. It actually does.
I've done it before.
I'm actually tempted to do that once I find my Omega Ruby out of Sapphire cartridges. I lost them for some reason, which kinda sucks. I know, it does.
Yes, you know you suck.
Shut up!
If I had the White Blade... I'd be a bastard.
Stop being a racist bastard!
God damn it.
Napa.
God damn it!
You know the funny thing is...
Back, or are we just gonna continue on anyway?
People call me Napa for some reason.
Really?
Because...
Yeah.
You told us that people keep calling you Caboose.
Will you get your facts straight? Jeez.
Actually, that's what I want to see. A freaking rap battle between Caboose and the abridged map.
Oh my god!
Really now? Well, if this video gets enough publicity, then maybe that'll happen?
That'd be hilarious!
Okay, I'm here at Wilderness. Now we gotta wait for that. I don't even know where you two are.
I'm over by the Devimon near the shop.
I'm going there too.
You both suck. Actually, I take that back. Aaron, you blow. Joe, you suck.
Shut up!
Okay. If PvP was on this, you'd kick your ass, Patrick.
Believe me, I would kick Patrick's ass in PvP if it ever came out. Which speculation is going to be next update?
I'm here. Where are you?
Well, I'm near Patrick's.
You know what?
Ass.
Regardless if you would kick my ass in PvP or not, that was so totally worth it.
The funny thing is, I see you guys are over here more, but I was over here
spying on us.
I was using the map to tell where you guys
it's
were.
Joe's job to spy on people.
If I was able to go invisible, I would in this game.
Like you do in GTA?
Well, if you were able to go invisible in real life, you would just to rob a store of all the soda.
Will you shut it? I'm not that obsessed with soda.
Really? It's like the number one thing you drink.
What the hell is going on with my defense, though?
Oh, so much for waiting for that.
No, seriously, what the hell's going on with my defense? Like, seriously, unless... My intimacy's at 50. Why is it at 50? I took my... I have a star hoodie on that increases friendliness.
Reclamon has the same mask as...
My intimacy's at 10.
If I put my, oh, wow, I'm at the maximum I can get, even with my Santa suit on. Oh, wait, Santa suit doesn't give it. Derp.
Yeah, they try to say that Reclamon is basically the one-tailed cubie.
Why are you busting out your void bot?
I don't know!
He wants it to stare at people.
Stare!
Oh wait, no, I know what he's doing. He's recording a video for YouTube, like Joe is.
Yay! He's our camera!
If only there was first person mode in this game.
Hey, Aaron, that's not our cameraman, that's our cameraman.
Yo.
We all
damn it, we could've been.
We could've done a triple.
You got the nails and swing yourselves in like a freaking tornado thing.
We could've done a triple evolution.
So, where is Zach?
Still good. Last time I saw him, he was just standing in the middle of...
He said he had a phone call. Does Repamon even have a ride mode? Or who has a ride mode? I know in KDMO they introduced a ride mode for this guy. I don't know if that's
it's
true or not.
More likely either for Mega or Ultimate.
I'd like to say Ultimate.
Small.
No, it wasn't for him. It was for, I think, the Dark Wolf.
Oh, saying no, that was updated for here. I'm talking about KDMO. Well, you know what I'm gonna do?
Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
What?
Oh, god damn it. Leave me alone!
Oh my god, that was a double
double thing.
That was an awesome thing that we just did.
I don't think he could die that ever again.
Okay, both of y'all killed him at the same time, but I got experience from both of you for killing him.
I'm moving away from him.
Pull out the fish face.
The funny thing is,
I just wanted to
apparently I miscounted and I literally need one more emo. Sad face.
Jeff, you're gonna make me pull out my Gatamon.
Well, come on, I just need to keep on swimming.
That was a terrible joke.
My cat's hungry, get over here.
Ooh.
Your pussy is hungry. Really? Did you just...
What?
Mine. I don't even want to go there. We all know your whale has a massive blow.
So whoever has Black Gatomon, pull it out.
No.
I have one, just not with me.
You need a portable archive, damn it.
I need a lot of things.
This is probably not the best idea.
Well, why'd you do it then?
Because it was
No.
Let's all point and watch the dumbass.
Let's all point and laugh.
Yeah, I know. I could have probably done a better job, but that's the only one I felt like doing.
Hey, he actually won. And he didn't get any experience.
But it's someone
he didn't.
I didn't get any experience. What the hell?
Because we have high levels out. Because you were next to me, I have a high level pulled out.
Dick.
You wanna know what else is a dick move? The fact that I actually did get experience from that. Now I'm lagging.
Get the potential!
I am seriously graphic lag again.
We might as well just continue on, I mean.
Why are you such a derp? Why are you letting me graphic lag like this? I blame everything on the derp.
I blame everything on... Thunder.
Playing everything on the video show.
Blame everything on Thunder. Everybody hates Thunder.
I think the only reason anyone hates Thunder is because they hate
how much he asked for.
How much lightning he produces.
Nah, they hate high voltage.
Exactly.
No, you don't know what the fuck high voltage is. Shut up.
Do they like an energy drink?
No, that's actually the name of a band.
Oh, have you guys tried the energy drink Mountain Dew Kickstart?
I actually have a 2 liter of Mountain
Dew. I tried the Kickstart. It's actually really good.
I like the Baja Blast.
I'm bored. That was a boring show. I don't know why. I feel a little bit tired right now. I haven't even smoked it.
So, who's this up in this?
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me. Impon dropped a card 2 for me.
Yo, I had a card 1 by the leader.
Repamon beat down!
Yeah,
Yeah, pick our room on that. Oh my god, again.
Yeah, we all know Joe likes to beat his room on that. All the time. Every single Tuesday. And Friday.
And look at all that money.
And Monday. He enjoys it so
much. Yo, apparently we have Kuda, Kuda Monk, and Zonketsu.
Joe just couldn't come up with anything creative.
I'm keeping the name that I had for frickin',
Man, that's my dream.
Oh shit, why did I automatically attack this?
That was me that attacked
it. Oh. I see Kuda and I'm like, oh.
Go help, Patrick over there.
Hey.
I'm good. It's not doing very much this map, and I think his timer's about to run out. I could do better if I ever bothered to re-evolve my skill training with each other.
You haven't finished that yet?
I thought how Kuda attacks me normally back.
It looks an egg. It's
quite kind of like a Shaolin warrior or something.
Aren't you even gonna pick up the Electrumon egg?
I want it.
Fine, I'll grab it.
Yeah. You killed it!
Grab my luggage.
Shut up.
Hey, you wanna know something?
Alright, fine, I'll get
it. Look what I got.
Oh, God! I'm not helping you with that. Goodbye.
I don't even think all three of us put together would evolve, well, Digivolve Digimon to take that.
What?
Yeah, you had to switch to a freaking level 80 something. So technically, you didn't even need a bother.
I didn't. I just liked it.
You know, this video is supposed to be called Training Kuda.
Yeah, but that video got...
Hey, you're the one that switched off. Digimon.
You guys switched first.
I didn't switch.
Yo, from Kuda Monk. I summon you, Kakashi.
Kakashi? Where?
Use Lightning Blade.
I will throw fucking murder you.
It's actually named Lightning Blade.
I don't care. Just fight you still.
I already have Chalk on.
So are you guys gonna level, or are we just gonna keep going around here?
I guess I'm trying to get my skill leveling down, but someone wants to be summoning me.
So who wants that thing?
I already have one,
so.
I already have one as well.
You're just probably gonna sell it then, aren't you?
It'll have to steal.
Is that a bad thing?
No. It's a good thing.
Jugo is always a bad thing.
I think those docks would have a while to catch up for us.
Give me your Devi seals!
You actually want Devi seals? Because I have some in my warehouse, I think.
Yeah, I kind of do. I'm trying to...
Yeah, he's obsessed with freaking Devi seals for some reason.
Well, I've been trying to get this Devi seal master for how long now?
And by you
the...
still
by the way, do you have Vermilkus yet or no?
I have gotten enough Devi seals to put
me
17 Devi, you know what I'm saying?
Were you able to get your Vermilkus yet, Patrick?
What?
Were you able to get Vermilkus one yet?
No.
Well,
I have one, but it's 35, right? One.
Yeah, mine's 4-5. From a fucking purse!
Wait for it, I gotta get two to mine.
I don't know if I should or not, I don't want to.
I love how we're just pulling up, like, skills.
Yay, I finally done training this bastard skill.
Get to potential!
Let's see if I'm done with mine. Wow, I am done with mine already. Patrick, you take forever to skill training.
Get the fuck out.
Never.
I don't even level up my skills.
No, I swear to God, shut the hell up, or I will erase all soda from the world.
Can you no. do that?
Not to deluxe, the beloved root beer.
If it counts as a Coke product, it's by now.
Well, technically, root beer is owned by Pepsi.
Really?
Coke product.
Root beer is owned by Pepsi?
I think so.
Which root beer though? There's like hundreds.
Like the A&W?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like I said, Joe doesn't know.